her to smile. She might be the luckiest woman this week while driving in New York City. A construction crane crashed down on Danielle Cruz's car. She says she knew the boom was heading her way after it took out a traffic light. A firefighter told Cruz if she had stopped just 3 inches forward, she would have been crushed. Instead, she is walking away with just a cut on her lip. Can you imagine?